Phase one alone will see about 75% of the economy resuming operations. Thereafter, we will continue to monitor the situation, particularly over the first 2 weeks of June. If the community transmission, if infection rates over these 2 weeks remain low and stable, then we will decide by the middle of June on whether we want to take the next step to move to phase two. And that means that phase two could happen before the end of June. Broadly speaking, phase two will entail the resumption of a wider range of activities, and we expect almost the entire economy to reopen by the start of phase two. And the broad items that we are looking at for resumption of activities in phase two would include, for example, retail shops and consumer services. It would include dining in at F&B outlets, but subject to a cap of up to 5 people. It would include the opening of sports facilities and more public venues, including stadiums and swimming pools. It would include allowing social interactions and family visits, again subject to this group size capped at 5 people. There will be activities in higher risk settings which we will have to look at more carefully. These are typically activities or venues with large gatherings of people or close contacts of people in enclosed spaces. They would include places like museums, libraries, cinemas and theatres, religious functions. They would also include venues like bars, pubs, clubs and discos. All of these venues and settings, based on our experience and overseas experience, have been instances where there have been cases of transmission in such settings. And so we want to take a more cautious approach for activities in these areas to resume.